Good afternoon, YouTube. So today was Cars and Coffee Austin. It was a pretty good show. Actually, it was like misting out this morning, so it wasn't exactly the greatest conditions, but surprisingly a lot of cars came. So my car got a little gross because of all the debris on the road and the wetness. It got picked up, so I'm gonna give it a shot with trying a full wet wash. And actually there's this new product I got. Take a look at it. It's, where'd you go? There it is. This Diablo gel cleaner stuff. I'm gonna give that a shot, and then afterwards I'm gonna do this wheel coat thing, or max coat wheel guard. So I want to see if that makes it keeps the brake dust off the brakes or off the wheels a little better. So we'll give it a wash, and I'll splice up some footage from the Cars and Coffee, and enjoy.
So he's capturing his exhaust sound. That's a microphone. That's what that is. But
that's a microphone?
Yeah.
Zero kids. Yeah, I bet.
Thank you. as a ruler who make them understand. I wish I was a writer who sees what's yet unseen. I wish I was a prayer expressing what I mean. I wish I was a forest of trees that do not hide. I wish I was a clearing of secrets left inside. I wish I was a hunter in search of different food. I wish I was the animal which fits into that mood. I wish I was a person with unlimited breaths. I wish I was a heartbeat that never comes to rest.
So I'm going to give this wheel guard stuff, or whatever it's called, max, whatever. Yeah, wheel guard, that's it. All right, so I'm going to give this stuff a shot. It looks like you kind of do it almost like a wax, where you put it on the wheel and then let it sit for a while and then buff it off. So yeah, we'll give it a shot and see if it makes any difference. So I did find out one thing I don't like about this product, which is... I should have been smarter and worn a glove, because now my hand is fucking green. Well, she's shined up and looking pretty good. That wheel stuff seems to have worked pretty good. You know, I the camera down. Well, you can kind of see. It's it was a little bit weird. It almost felt like when you wax your paint on the car. You know how when you're done, it kind of feels smooth and stuff? Well, the wheels actually felt like that, so I think it's going to work. I think it's going to at least do something. So, but as long as I have you here, so I did discover something that kind of sucks. So there's a really well-known problem with the 430s, which is that their tail lights are kind of crappy, and so you see this guy's shaking a lot, and you can really see it from the top. So I'm going to pull that out and make sure it's not broken. That's it's really common. It's kind of annoying. Like, they actually say, like, the repair is better than the original. Like, so don't necessarily replace it. Just repair it, and then, I don't know, something like that. So I gotta have to research that. I'm gonna pull off the panel, and we'll see if it's broken or not. So let's take a look at that. So to get access to the taillight, you have to pull off this piece right here. So it's only got these... four little hex heads, so it's no big deal. So I'm gonna pull that off. All right, so you can see the hole where the light is, and I'm not sure if it's just loose or broken, but we're gonna pull it out and take a look at it. All right, the dreaded 430 tail light problem did strike me. So the stupid stud broke off, and actually, if you can see it, I'm trying focus. Come on. Oops, sorry, my phone's dying. There you go, you can see the actual stud itself is cracked, and a part of it already fell off. So I'm going to try and glue this back on, and then Yeah, we'll have to see if I can get that fixed. All right, so I added a little super glue. I had some really strong super glue I've used for fish tank stuff, and it's kind of hard to see, but yeah, I think this will do. It's pretty sturdy now. I'll have to, since it broke the other tab, I think I'm going to have to probably order one, because that one's just gone, so that sucks. But anyway, let's get this back in there. All right, it's all put back together. You can see, nice and sturdy now. At least hold me over until the replacement gets here, but I think that's pretty good for now. Well, that about wraps up today, so yeah, thanks again for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. You know, there's some stuff over here you can click on, like right, you know, somewhere like there, maybe right there or right there. I don't know. Click on them. And if you got any other ideas of stuff you need to see me work on or want to know about the car, feel free to ask. And thanks again.